Hi everyone, I'm going to make air conditioner using peltier tiles. This is just an experiment, but soon I will make it more efficient. I am going to use this aluminum C-channel to make a box, and this thin aluminum heatsink is to radiate the cold side of the peltier. For the hot side of the peltier, this 40mm by 80mm cooling block is to transfer the heat from peltier into water and then cool down by the radiator. I use 16 pieces of TEC1 12706 peltier module. I found this air conditioner in junkyard, and I will use the evaporator of it to make radiator. In Peltier alone, it consumes 730 watts. At the top is the ambient temperature, and this bottom is the cold air from Peltier. This setup is series of Peltier, or instead of 12 volts input per Peltier, it down to 6 volts. So it reduces the consumption. This relay assembly is used to switch parallel to series connection and vice versa.
Watch it.
This AC peltier system consumes almost 1000 watts of power. This is not the efficient way to cool the air. I hope in the future I will make it more efficient. And if you have any suggestion that can help to this project, please comment down below.